Next time on Dark Winter Nights, True Stories from Alaska.
I'd been in town for about 2 months, really wanted to kind of make a good impression on people, earn their confidence as a serious news reporter. For some reason, being conspicuously drunk in the middle of the day dressed as a Viking really kind of put a ding in that first impression.
Awkward situations, next time on Dark Winter Nights.